Police in York have caught the man they say is responsible for the city's latest homicide. Police arrested Jacquez Brown at a home on the 600 block of Wheatfield Street over the weekend for the shooting death of Shaheen Carr. It happened on West Philadelphia Street last Wednesday. Brown is being held at York County Prison. This is the city's 14th homicide of the year.